viewers, welcome back to Mix It Up Monday with Rocket Fist Gaming. Today we are in a game called Beholder. It's got music, and who better than the man who holds back every bee? Mr. Turky!
You bad bee. Pay attention, Noah. What's going on, nerds and virgins? We have returned with another Rocket Fist Gaming classic. A staple of the channel, Beholder, or will be after today. Now, from an elite, experience the game as it was meant to be played, both choices and challenges. Easy on you, yeah, cost less, make more money. I'm part of the government elite. We're happy to announce that you've been appointed the landlord of a Class D apartment block on Kroschweiss 6. You must go there immediately and begin working. We have gotten you and your family an apartment on the first floor. The experimental drug we injected into your system during your medical exam suppresses your need for sleep. Thus, you'll be able to spend more time serving your motherland. Welcome to the elite official learning ministry. Blah, 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 blah.
Dear Carl Stein, we are happy to announce you've been appointed a landlord of the Class D apartment block on Kroschweiss 6. You must arrive there immediately and start.
Oh wait, I've seen somebody play this game before, actually. Yeah. No, very, very, very. What about it? Yeah, no, I remember all this stuff. Yeah. I remember because the guy, he like lost
you
his kids
and your family are given an apartment on the first floor. The experimental medicine you've been injected with during the medical checkout suppresses your need for sleep. Thus, you will be able to spend more time serving your motherland.
So angry, I'm so patriotic, I'm disgusted.
Welcome to the elite official rank. Ministry of Allocation.
Okay. You're stuck loading right now, it appears. This is your boss. Click on him to begin talking.
Oh, yes, maybe, Joseph.
That's what they sound like. Awesome. You must be Carl. Good afternoon. On behalf of the Ministry of Order, I welcome you to your new position. What's going on? We're merely driving pests out of the house. It's no concern to you. As you wish. Your predecessor was able to cope with the easiest tasks. If you are first occupying an important position, you can't cope with a simple task. There's only one outcome. He did that intentionally, i.e. he became an outlaw. As of now, everything intense is your business. In word, everything means absolutely everything. You follow every step and document any such activity. That is, if you want to earn a reputation for being a good public servant. If you want to be a perfect beholder, document hobbies, interests, and even conversations. How can I do this? Observe and record experience comes to help you this game. I need your help. Okay, I'll help you. Keep your eyes peeled. Use your journal. Look on the right hand of the screen. This is my journal.
just sanitizing.
I got $300. I want this job. I got $300 for putting some cameras in. Our ministry can turn a blind eye to forgery and blackmail if they help you achieve your goals. I mean, I'm an absolute yes man right now. It was like, you're gonna spy on anybody, and if there's anybody we don't like, we want you to blackmail them and like make things up so we can convict them. My options were like, I don't feel comfortable doing that, and then one was like, yes sir. Like, yes sir.
Like at work, right? Ready for the rat.
JK opens every door in the building. Make sure your tenants leave their apartments before you enter. Make sure they don't think their private life is their own business. That'd be sorry. Like, I get to work. Basement. I just walk right in. Thanks, sir. Ah, he's asleep. Okay. Go. What are you doing here? Apologize and leave. Sorry about that. I'm already leaving. Leave at once. I'm gonna get a wife as well. Am I tripping? He lives in apartment 2. Version to apartment 1.
Thank you. Back to it is my hood case.
I set up security camera everything, but tells me I need to like find something on him, but he has nothing illegal. I'm just gonna steal his stuff. steal whatever they call it. Be like, he had food. It did say apples are illegal, so. Well, viewers, this was, Beholder, this was an interesting concept. I'm sure if I knew what I was doing better, it'd be more fun, more entertaining. But alas, I do not, so. I'm gonna go and take the stuff I stole.